My friends, how are you all? I haven't done a video about Shahar Isaac for a long time now. If you are watching The Chosen, you know who Shahar is. Peter, even for you that haven't watched The Chosen just yet and you just start watching, well, get ready, because there's gonna be a feast. The Chosen, the show about the life of Jesus. But not just his life, the life of his disciples, a show that shows the beautiful friendship of love between Jesus and his disciples, a show that shows also the human side of Jesus as he was and he is one of us, perfect human being and perfect God, and there is no conflict between his two natures. Well, God can do anything, isn't it? God doesn't have limitations, time, space, gravitational acceleration, just like a good old Einstein said, there's no limitation for God. Shahar Isaac, friends. Well, it's not much content that I can find, but I found something with him doing what he loves. Singing to the guitar. So let's take a look and see. 3, 2, 1.
I'm 29 and I find myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs.
Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this
him and the guitar. Shahar Isaac loves guitar, and guitar, if only guitar would have feelings. Guitar will love Shahar Isaac back. What a beautiful relationship between Shahar and his guitar. You know, to sing at the guitar, to play the guitar, no, because he's not using his voice, isn't it? Sometimes I say sing and Apologies, English is still my second language. He plays at the guitar, and when you play the guitar, there's certain sensitivity developing that you cannot do it if you don't have a certain sensitivity in your heart and talent. You might have sensitivity, but no talent. And the skills as well. So, certain sensitivity, talent, and skills. You have these three, and you can use guitar to express your emotions. And Shahar can do that. You've seen it. You heard it. God bless you all, friends. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And don't forget, if you like what you see, you can subscribe to this channel. That's the only help I need to outreach to more people. And you can share as well the videos if you so wish. God bless you all, friends. Love you all. Stay close to Jesus. Be Jesus. And pray for every single actor from the chosen cast, including, obviously, Shahar Isaac. See you soon, friends. And the music, as I said, always, when it's about spiritual content, is none other than David Lastra. First love. Let Jesus be your first love. Let Jesus be the motivation of everything that you do in life, friend. See you soon.